What is up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, back with another Call of Duty World War II campaign episode. So here now, we're getting ready to play through Collateral Damage, which is part 6. And so it's taking place in Aachen, Germany. So it looks like we may be invading into Germany now, so let's go ahead and start this. So yeah, we just got done liberating Paris, apparently. Didn't take very long, but we did it. Aachen.
For good reason.
Oh, dead bodies.
A hole clear through their west.
Don't like dead bodies.
Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it.
Like dominoes.
Ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Fighting deep now. We're in Germany. It's not going to be easy. Surrounded by all the Nazis. Uh-oh.
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall!
We're being yelled at.
Hey,
not good.
I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
Who?
Chump doesn't open a sugar report.
Got a letter from our little lady.
It's a dear John. See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it. I think she's cutting you loose.
Or hey, maybe... Pretty harsh.
Letter. You know? You don't open it, she's still your girl.
What? Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
He's got some issues.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel? I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay.
Hazel? Yeah, don't read that letter. Collateral Damage, Aachen, Germany, October 18th, 1944.
Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes top!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support now!
We're screwed.
Pipe down and let me think, God damn it!
We don't have time to think!
Alright, Daniel! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright,
cover fire!
Okay.
Daniel, get to the field flow!
I'm going!
Daniel, get to the phone!
I'm trying. I'm trying to get there. Calling it in.
Daniels!
Oh, here you go, Sarge!
At Dagwood White 27 of Villain, we're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to Phase Line 2, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
Alright, just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Help us.
Working on it.
We need your... Wait,
Make it quick, these packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
All right, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching
so now
to
we're playing other people. Oh, we gotta be tanks now?
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Augustine Perez.
Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, pull. Hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
Yay. Follow
hey,
this.
Movement, right side. Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, more rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want to pipe out. That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Follow the tank. Follow the tank. Oh, poor tree. Sorry for taking out your shrubbery. Got him.
Crowd infantry are blocked down. Small arms fire. They're assaulting our guys.
The took out some of them.
Fire at will.
Oh, did I hit him?
Hitting us in the front. Upper story.
I think I got him.
Reloading.
Oh no. Probably up in here.
Panther Shrek, right side! Panther Shrek, right!
Killing people, I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. Stop hitting me.
Dagwood White, 2-7 to villain. What's your location?
Inbound! Pushing through resistance on our west flank! Over!
Hurry up, Perez! Over and out!
Reps, first platoon's taking heavy fire!
Alright, get the lead out!
Oh no.
Reps,
where'd...
slow down! I can't see you!
Got eyes on the cathedral! We're almost there!
Are we supposed to go this way?
Panzer, right side! Right side!
Oh, that was our own guy. My bad. Oops.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're almost.
So do not shoot that tank.
Panzer, right side, right side.
Rapson,
fire in the hole. Hatches. Shit. Shit. Get out.
Fire again.
Rapson, no. Didn't
penetrate. They've got us in their
sights. We're hit. Great shot.
Right in the breach.
Oh, we got it.
Tank is down. Rapson, come in. Rapson, can you hear me? Christ. Rapson.
Oh, no.
Patching us up.
Trying.
Lost visual on the enemy. Gotta find him. Lost track of the enemy. We have to find him. Armor on our left. Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere.
Oh shit. I don't know how to take these tanks out. Okay, so we got one down.
Last tank.
I don't think we can take much more.
Oh shoot. Dang it.
Front armor blocked the shot.
We're gonna get
shot didn't penetrate.
Oh, did we get it? Oh, that was not fun.
The Tiger came in. Theater should be over the rise.
Dagwood White 27 villain. We can't hold out much longer.
We're coming.
Dagwood White 27.
Just hold out.
It's down. It's just us now.
Care what I can down here.
The theater's just around the corner.
Guess we're going on this corner.
Take out those packs hitting the theater. There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. We've got German armor here. Take out that Panzer tank now.
We're getting beat up. Right in the breach.
I don't think we can take much more. Enemy tank destroyed! Incoming enemy vehicles! Take them out!
Come on, fire faster!
Ready to fire!
Infantry and Panzer threat! Apartments, get ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Look like the stragglers! Panzer threat hitting us in the front!
Come on.
Panzer stress! Above us! Strike! Anyone got eyes on more targets?
Not seeing anything. I think we're clear.
Ah, I did it. That was stressful. Okay. Back to my guys now.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
Whew.
All right, Perez is going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support.
I don't know if I can.
Move. All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private. Eyes up! Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
Get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening!
Back.
Use the bazooka to clear a path. There's movement! Enemy troops! Take them out! Into the alley! Enemy troops! Keep pushing!
Artillery, zero in!
Call them out!
Keep pushing! Keep pushing! Keep moving! Enemy spotted! Keep pushing!
For you, Private!
Crowds up in the buildings!
Okay, we're clear. Stay alert.
There she is, boys. Crowds last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Yes, sir.
Now we're looking into the...
That probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
The skies look clear.
Oh, there's planes.
Did they run?
Taking in the sights, Private?
Planes.
I got eyes on the hotel.
Look at them. It's a lovely building.
I've seen them anywhere else out of it.
Up
inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
I don't see anybody. Maybe I just can't see or something. I don't know. Yes, we gotta take them out.
Take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Cover your rear all the time. CYA. Let's go.
Stay alert. This apartment could be crawling with the enemy.
Like the whole two blocks.
Climbing up, oh, through trash.
Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the back blast.
Daniels, pop through.
Got it.
Ammo when you're ready, Brad.
I can't see anything.
Germans across! Take them out!
Pass the block! Gotta sweep these crowds! Can't see them! Stay down!
Smoke's clearing! Get ready to fire!
Let's go ahead and bandage up real quick. Can see that guy. Dang, I couldn't. Probably gonna need it.
Fall through that target of smoke.
Oh shoot. Hopefully that'll take care of him. I got my ammo from here. I don't need your ammo. Do need something that's not a rocket launcher. That would be helpful. Finally.
Rogers, take point. Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
Gonna go get more ammo.
We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real funny.
Oh, it's a good thing I grabbed that. Not gonna be good. Probably gonna get attacked by someone.
Be okay.
Thanks. I'm good now.
Cops are everywhere.
My God, die. I better use my first aid kit before I die. Oh, I'm already out of ammo? Holy cow.
Got ammo for you, Private.
I'm all out of health. I'm going to die. Oh shoot.
Stay low, don't punch up. Okay. We good?
Good enough. No, I thought there'd be ammo or stuff there. I definitely need ammo if you got any. Oops, I'm in a room. Got a first aid kit.
Okay, let's go.
Now where's the ammo, dude?
Down the stairs.
Ammo guy, where are you? There he is.
I need ammo, sir.
Got you covered, Private.
Thank you.
That truck's blocking our path. We'll push it. Ayala, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it. Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help.
Got any health packs hidden around here anywhere?
Come on, Daniel.
Maybe
push.
Not. I'm pushing. Leave me alone.
Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good. I've got some gas. Battery works. Need a ride.
Oh god, we're gonna drive through a truck.
Our big surprise there. Show up in college. Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys. Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Now come all down, right?
Keep clear.
Ooh.
Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
Will do.
On it.
They're dug in by the main staircase.
Far side. MDs on the stairs.
Oh, goodness.
Surrounding their flanks. Damn. They're all over the place.
Ground position spotted. Enemy troops.
I'm not ready for this. I'm too close to dying. I'm running. There's the guy.
Let's go. Keep pushing, Daniel. We have to sweep the area behind the main staircase.
There's just so many people. Use the first aid. Finally, my God.
Keep pushing, Daniel! You have to sweep the area behind the main staircase! Ammo when you're ready, Private! Push to the back hallway, Daniel!
Oops.
The lobby is clear.
Hope that's
that's all of them.
Everyone on cover!
Whoopsie daisies, we got our guide killed.
We need to secure the base. On me.
Got the first aid kit.
Where? I need the first aid kit.
Stay close.
Send it this way.
Catch.
Thank you. Ooh, we're in caverns. Creepy.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Damn it. Daniels, get the door.
I always have to sacrifice myself to get the door. This. There's kids.
Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no.
Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna! Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right. It's all right. I'm not going to hurt you.
Don't kill us, lady.
Reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting.
Yeah, we can't help you. You'll drag us down.
You better come see this.
Oh no. Old people.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. Hoof people. Whole group of people.
Pass that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Yeah, help us out, man. Speak to the little lady.
When the hell were you gonna tell us that?
It wasn't.
Alright, we're gonna get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
It's now to fight our way back.
I wonder what else you've been hiding from us. Here's us, man.
Come with some slack, Sergeant.
Nah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Like it's you and me, Daniels.
Two friends back at it again.
Didn't tell us he spoke Krupp.
His family's German Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of.
Do we have to
worry about a bunch of Krupps?
They got a kid in there. Old folks too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians.
At least we don't have to fight through a bunch
That's
of people.
There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right. We'll cover you.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
German troops incoming.
Oh.
Get it moving.
APC's incoming.
Take cover! We can't stay here. You gotta hurry.
They've stopped coming in. Looks like they're falling back.
Okay, it's running.
Hopefully.
You gotta run.
There we go.
Thanks for covering.
Oh yeah.
I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
I get a ride shotgun.
We gotta get these
guys. Right on the side. That's gonna be fun.
We dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here.
Let's get them out. Get them out. Okay.
Let's go.
Sir, we gotta
let's go, people. They're gonna kill us all if you don't hurry up.
Anna!
Oh, hold on, where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
No, Jenna. We gotta get the little girl.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just staying. It's too dangerous.
Uh-oh.
I need everyone
I'm going by
to
myself.
Cover the perimeter. Yes, sir. I get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Gotta run.
shit!
Oh god. Yeah, fight for the gun again. Please don't make me grab for anything, I don't know. Oh god, it's happening again. Blocked it. Stabbed. No. Kick in the leg. Oh snap. Just to save a little girl. And I got shot. Probably on the way there too. Fight another guy here in a second. Nope.
Hello.
Oh no. Nothing. I swear, if I get scared by one of these, it's always gonna be the last one. Oh god. What are you doing?
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
What? Oh no. Don't let me get the little girl killed. I don't know what to do.
It's gonna be okay. Be all right. Promise.
Gosh, come on. Ooh, we made it. Get in the door. Uh oh. Oh gosh, be quiet. Chanel, hurry up. Oh god. Oh no.
You're doing great. We're almost there. Just need you to be brave a little longer.
We almost made it.
You're gonna be fine. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. We're almost out.
Oh shoot.
Shit! Hold on, don't shoot!
Don't remember which direction. I know which direction we came from, but
I've got you. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. You're doing great. Just a little further.
Oh so they're dead.
I'm right here. It's okay.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Don't worry. We'll make it out through there. It'll be all right. I got you, Anna.
We made it. Woo!
Get her to the truck. We got this covered.
Yes, sir.
I made it out with the girl. Oh, I did it. Oh my goodness. You're welcome. Thanks for giving me a heart attack.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them and that's fine. Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand.
Time to go.
They might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
Yes, sir. Whatever you say.
Defensive positions! Gotta clear the street!
Sorry to kill the dogs.
Hold your ground.
Whoa. Oh shoot. Flamethrower guy.
We clear?
Give me a first aid kit. Whatever you say.
Come on! Look out!
Oh, apparently I did.
He shot up the truck!
Oh no. Oh, now the girl died. Of course.
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move!
Going into the hotel again.
Hey.
Goodbye. Well, that was exhilarating. And so we've made it through that level. Collateral damage through that hotel, which was very crazy. Same for a little girl. But that's going to be it for this episode, part 6, I believe, of Call of Duty World War II campaign. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe to see more Call of Duty videos. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.